Welcome to GoldLifeTV. We have an introductory and exclusive giveaway for you. Here's the brand new Jurassic World logo mockup kit. It contains a PSD file, Jurassic World font, and a PDF help file for offline support. Let me quickly start an in-depth tutorial how you can customize the logo. First, download the help file and the complete kit from the link given in the description below. I am using Photoshop to edit the file. You can get a 30 days free trial of Photoshop from their website. It is indeed a great software. I recommend you to buy it if editing is your passion. Okay, so here is the extracted RAW file. First thing you need to do is install the font. Depends on your operating system, you need to install the font. In my case, it is as simple as right-click and install. You can Google if you don't know how to install a font. Okay, so after the font is installed, here is the file, opened in Photoshop. It is around 8000 pixels by 5000 pixels big, with 300 dots per inch. Okay, so let's start. Check on the right side for the layers palette window. If in your Photoshop you can't see the layers palette, you can go to Windows and click on Layers. Now select this layer by clicking on the text, Edit Text here. Now double click on the box beside it. If successful, this dialogue box will pop up. Just click OK without reading anything. Now you can see this text is red. If you have installed the Jurassic font provided with it, you can see the exact same in your screen as you are seeing it in the video. Now look closely at left side, search for a small icon labeled with T. Click on it. You can see your cursor is now changed when you bring it over the text. Click on the text, write anything as desired. Here is an advanced trick. If you want to write something which is beyond this text area, what should you do? In my case, I am writing Rubosaurus. Rubosaurus is a secret dinosaur. Stay tuned, I am going to make a video on it soon. Okay, you can see the text has exceeded the area, so this is what you are going to do. Select the layer, press and hold Ctrl, and press T. You will be provided with a bounding box. Now release the keys and drag the control point towards the left so that your entire text fits. Remember, if your name is short, you don't need to follow this process. For example, Tom. Write Tom. In this case, select the move tool and get the text into center, like this. Returning back to Rubosaurus. Viola, now go to File and click Save. Close this window, now your own Jurassic World logo is ready. Go ahead, have fun, respect the brand, please don't misuse it in any circumstances, and watch the movie again and again, only in theaters. Hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. You could use different background and even add effects. Well, that is more advanced. You can write in comments if you are facing any problem regarding editing your name. Remember, the RAW file is password protected. To avoid misuse, the password can be found in the help file. You can get it from the download link. Thanks for watching. If you like this tutorial, please do subscribe to our new channel, as we need your support so that we can deliver things like this in future.